had about a 7-pointer come down the bed down within about, let's say, 35 yards of us. I mean, he's just, he don't even know we're here. Our wind's blowing in our face. He can't even smell him. He's got his back to us right now. We're hoping he's going to move around a little bit to where we can get a shot. We've been waiting about 5 minutes, hoping there'd be a bigger buck come in, but I think we're going to go ahead and take his shot. It's going to be a nice-sized deer and get some good meat out of it. And hopefully we'll get a good shot here, folks. Just keep your eyes on the arrow, and we'll bury it right in there. We'll get a good shot. Let's go get it.
Nice stick, nice stick.
Oh, didn't
he didn't even move.
Move.
Oh, nice stick.
Oh, man.
That's excellent, excellent.
Yeah. Let's go take a look at it.
Let's go down and get a good look at it.
Oh, man.
He's dead, he's out. Boy, that's a good shot. Right in the kill. My goodness, what a nice looking deer. Any deer with a... with a bow's a trophy deer in my eyes.
Woo!
Man, good kill. Looks like we got a 7-pointer like I thought. I don't think I'd be good enough to get an 8. Nice deer. A couple years old, big body. Man, what a big deer. What a nice deer. You want to give you a look at him here? Man. Nice deer.
Excellent.
Yes! Man, I'll put that in a scrapbook. Nice trophy. Be some good eating, won't it? Well, folks, showed you how to do it. Indiana's a great place to hunt. Here in southern Indiana, Ripley County, it is beautiful out here. It's about the middle of October. Man, what a gorgeous country we got. This has been Sean Holcomb with Holcomb's Outdoors, and let's just keep up the good hunting, folks. See you next week.